Happy Monday. We're starting on a new week, but we got a lot going on this week, and it is going to feel very summery for us with a lot of heat and humidity for the entire week. Real feels triple digits plus tomorrow. Today we should feel only around 97, but we are going to be dealing for the next couple days too with some afternoon scattered showers and storms. Much like yesterday, they will be very scattered, but heavy downpours will be possible with anything that forms. And of course, the heat too. It is August. While we'll be drying out later on this week, the heat will be on the rise. So that is a little bit of a trade-off. But for today, at least we're starting out pretty nice this morning. No problems with any showers or storms, but we'll see that later on today. Mix of sun and clouds for a lot of the early part of the day. 81 by 9 o'clock, 87 by noon, and our high today will be close to 89 degrees. Feeling more like 97, though, thanks to the moisture and the humidity out there, and also the chance for a few showers and storms into the afternoon. There's a warm front just to our north, and we've seen all morning showers and storms riding that warm front up into North Mississippi, but so far it's been pretty clear here. As that warm front though lifts to the north today, that is going to continue to keep the chances for showers and storms around. And while most of the action will be in North Mississippi today, we will see a few of those heavy downpours possible, and Predictor Plus does show those through the late afternoon and early evening hours. Very, very scattered though in terms of showers and storms, but anything that does form has the potential to have some pretty heavy rain out there for the duration of that shower. You can see though through 8:30, 9 o'clock, it does look to be quieting down. And while again there may be some action in North Mississippi overnight thanks to that cold, that front to our north, we should not see a whole lot of showers and storms after about 9 p.m. This pattern though will be continuing for a few days, and as this front's just kind of hanging out right close to us, we're pumping up a lot of moisture from the south. We will see those afternoon showers and storms through Wednesday. Thursday though and into Friday, high pressure will be swooping in from the east. That will help to clear us out a little bit, and those will be some dry days. But the thing that we're going to be paying for in terms of those dry days is going to be the heat and humidity, because we're still going to be pulling up all of that moisture from the south. Temperatures will be on the rise, and real feel will be close to 104 probably for Thursday and Friday when we start to dry out a little bit. But for today, tomorrow and Wednesday, some scattered showers and storms in the afternoon. Drying out for Thursday and Friday, but heating up every single day this week. Today is going to be one of the cooler days of the week. Thursday and Friday, the driest but the most humid, and then chances for showers and storms return for the weekend. Super muggy mornings though this entire week.